Hello everyone, welcome again back to my channel. Today's video, we are going to be making a rice water. Yes, I'll be adding some ingredients, powerful ingredients that will make your hair to grow very fast in length and in fullness. Okay, so if you want to have a stronger hair, you want your hair to grow in length, you want your hair to be very shiny and very smooth, you want to detangle your hair, you just have to keep on washing. In case you are new here, I have not subscribed, kindly hit the red subscribe button and also turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. Alright guys, so let's just quickly go into this remedy. So guys, what I have here is rice grain, a raw rice. Okay, rice is great for the hair. It makes your hair very smooth, shiny and grow very fast. So if you want your hair to stop cutting, you want to avoid hair breakage, you just have to make use of rice water. It's very, very good for you. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do now is to wash it very well. Yeah, we're going to soak it. You have to make sure you wash it to get rid of the dust and dirt. You don't really need too much rice, just this quantity is okay because you're not going to store it. I don't like storing my rice water. I only use it once, so you just have to make a small quantity you are going to use once. So I'm going to remove the first water. I don't need it because it's full of dirt. You don't need your hair to be full of dirt. So I'll pour in like 3 cups of water, a clean water. You have to pour in enough water so that you'll be able to wash your hair very well. Okay? You have to soak it for only 30 minutes. Do not exceed that because it can smell. I don't leave my rice water overnight because it will have that a very bad smell that I don't like. And I don't want it to be on my hair. So when you soak it for 30 minutes, it's perfect. Just to bring out the milky water. That is only the milky water that we need in this. I'm storing it for like 30 minutes and I'll be right back. So to make everything very fast, we just introduce the next ingredient, which is ginger root. Yeah, ginger root is very important for hair growth. It helps to stimulate hair follicles, promote hair growth, strengthens your hair strands, restore moisture loss. It helps to remove lice from your hair and dandruff. In case you have dandruff, this will help a lot. So I'll be peeling the back and make sure you wash it properly. You have to grate it, or you can just blend it and make a paste with it. You don't need too much, just little amount is okay. So just strain it out, strain out the juice. So after 30 minutes guys, is enough. You don't have to exceed that. Only what we need is the milky water. It's only the milky water that we need, yeah? That's it guys. Rice water is not only good for the hair, it's as well good for the skin. I always use it to wash my face. It's very good. It's very good to tighten all the skin. And this will help to get rid of dirt from your hair. It will help to detangle your hair. Okay? Just have to soak it for only 30 minutes and that is all. And you don't need to boil it as well. So it's time to add the ingredients I'm going to add in here. The wonderful ingredients that will help to boost it. That will make your hair to grow very, very fast. First, I'm going to turn in the ginger juice and stir it very well. So the next ingredient to add in here is raw egg. We are not going to be using the egg whites, only the egg yolk. Egg yolk is very good. It grows your hair like fertilizer. Contains high amount of protein, and your hair needs proteins to grow very well, to stop breaking. So this helps a lot. I always prepare this and use it to wash my daughter's hair. My daughter's hair is so full. This is very good. Just to bring out the egg yolk, only the egg yolk we need. So gently bring out the egg yolk. You don't need to waste this, just use it to, you know, apply it on your face. It helps a lot to tighten up your skin, helps to get rid of wrinkles and fine lines. As I said earlier, you don't have to store this water, okay? This is only for once use. Only once, you trash it out, okay? Only once. If you are going to be using it once a week, you just make this quantity. Use it to wash your hair and that is all. Just add the egg yolk. Mix it very well. Next, I'll be adding my avocado oil. Yes, this is my DIY avocado oil. You can get it from the store. You can also make it yourself. If you want to know how I made this avocado oil, just check the description box. I'm going to be leaving the link there. If you want to know how to make it, I've shared the video before, so you can just check it out and do yours. Avocado oil will help to condition your hair, unclog blocked follicles, and stimulate blood flow, making your hair to breathe. It helps to grow your hair very fast. So, if you have not been adding avocado oil into your hair care, you just have to start adding it now. We need oil in this treatment because it will help to keep your hair moisturized, shiny, and avoid breakage. 1 tablespoon is enough. Mix it very well. The next one to add in here is ginger oil. Though I've added the fresh ginger, but I normally add this as well just to, you know, boost it. If you don't have ginger oil, you can just go ahead and make use of the juice. It's perfect. This is my DIY ginger oil. I'm going to be leaving the link as well. The link will be in my description box. Ginger helps to stimulate hair follicles, promote hair growth, strengthens hair strands, and restores moisture loss. So it helps to remove lice and dandruff. I always love to get the full benefits. That is why I always add ginger oil and the juice. Use only one, okay? So I'll be adding 1 tablespoon as well. So if you've not subscribed, kindly do so by hitting the red subscribe button. Subscribe to this channel because I'll be sharing with you guys so many stuffs, how to take care of your hair and your skin. Yeah, I have so many videos on that. Okay, so you just have to mix it very well. Make sure everything is, though oil cannot mix well with water, but anytime you want to make use of it, make sure you mix it very well. Soon I'll be sharing with you guys how I take care of my daughter's hair, how I detangle her hair. It's just a treatment in a spray bottle. Okay, I always use it to detangle her hair. I'll be sharing with you guys what I add into it to make her hair very lovely and grows very well. This is for you guys. This is how it's being made. So those are the ingredients I add into rice water to make hair grow very well, make it grow very healthy, strong, shiny, and full. So I'm going to use this to wash my daughter's hair. I'm not going to trash it out. Yeah, I'm not growing my hair right now, but when I was growing my hair was so lovely. All right, okay, so look at it. Very good. No boiling and no smells. Very good. Very rich for the hair. It's going to grow your hair very fast in fullness. Your hair won't break when you make use of this rice water because it's fortified with so many nutrients, so many vitamins that you will love. Alright, so that is how to make a rice water that will make your hair to grow non-stop. You just have to use it once weekly. Wash your hair and leave it on for like 5 to 10 minutes before rinsing it out. Yes, you have to rinse it out. If you have any wall remaining, you don't need to keep it the next day or the next week. You just need to trash it out. Do not keep it. Anytime you want to make use of it, you make a fresh one to use it to wash your hair only once weekly. But you can wash your hair twice, okay, if you want it. But I normally use it to wash once weekly, and that is all. Your hair will grow so fast. So if you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed yet to my channel, kindly do so by hitting the red subscribe button. Turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. Share this video as well. Share it to your family and friends. Okay, so I'll see you next time.